patient. Ah! Yeah, wounds back to Amsu. Today we're riding the train in Kayuga. Because, why not? Wow, this is a detail. Maybe we have to get on. Hey, I'm on board my new train. Yeah, I'm not your conductor. I'm just a passenger today. I'm only the driver or anything, but now I'm being a passenger today. But yeah. I actually really wanted to do this so I could from New York City go see where I actually ended up failing because I knew
doors are closing.
I was right near a train station when I get in the crash. Yeah. I want to see where I made it to. I mean, it's this train and I don't know why I'm in City Hall, but City Hall. Next stop! I actually don't know. I'm passing under. Jesus. It was bad enough when I was in Liberty City. Oh, it's loud up there. I'm on the seat too. Arch and Vine. Trains to Apricot. I don't know. Stop, dummy man. There you go. Wow, there ain't nobody driving this thing. Can I ride in front? Okay, I'm not in front. I want this coach. So with that. This one.
Doors are closing.
Yeah, doors are closing. We're coming. We're going to the airport and to Africa. I'm not. Why? Oh, come on. That is I'm too over. Inside, so we can get some actually good up here. Universal City. University City. Okay, that was nice. 60 miles. Okay, I don't know why they won't rest. University City is this stop. Morons. Gotta get off on that side now. Actually, here you go. Doors are closing. McDonald's. Also, I was really gonna try and get on 61. It wasn't here.
Doors are closing.
Not a train. Going the right way right now. I'm gonna get that. I don't know. Okay, what are you reading? Train might not be. Also, if I want to see where I actually ended at, this is a bad decision because, yeah, not even on the right track. Okay, we'll stop here. Like, fool, ain't nobody here. I never said coach
doors are closing.
That's 159, right? Yeah, but there's 61. Now it's gone. We're right alongside the MCI coaches. A Okay, so, I didn't make it. I was not close at all, not really. Because the station we're going to is right up here, so. There's a couple streets down. Okay, that looks scary. I don't want any train track look that's constructed like that. See, the train would not be on that track. Nope. And stop. And stop. Last stop, actually? Yeah, I think so.
Doors are closing.
23 door train. Bye! Where's the bus I want to catch? Yeah, he's gone. That's that door says train track getting built. It might be, and I just don't see it. Nope, one built. Okay, where's 61 at? I mean, any bus, really. 61. See, I was, like, really far away. Dara Peak. Going to Dara Peak. So he's... Yeah, he just left. Just really left right there. So it was really late. Yeah, it wasn't really that close. This is one of the last stops I was at. I actually am gonna make a turn here. Definitely not illegal, definitely not illegal, definitely not illegal, definitely not illegal.
Are you
Whoa,
serious?
What are you doing?
Making a really legal U-turn. Making a really legal U-turn, making a really legal U-turn. Police cops. This is extremely legal. This is definitely legal. Next stop will be University City. Very, very far. Really far from where I need to be. will be the last and final stop, University City for Route 64, Route 1. You may exit. Not in service. Yeah, so that was the rest of Route 64, 61. Plus the ride on this Cable City train. Yeah. It's good. Police cops. I swear, I wonder if that's actually a show. Yeah, I guess grab more. Bus is 62. Yeah. Yeah, haste. Let's see if I can navigate this one. Yeah.